Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Hawaii's Kilauea's volcano has entered a quieter phase in recent days, but volcanologists monitoring the activity believe they have figured out the reason why. After studying drone footage, lava continued to pour from ground fissures at the foot of the Kilauea volcano, but the month-old eruption on Hawaii's Big Island has entered a new, seemingly calmer phase inside the summit crater, U.S. government scientists said on Friday. The summit crater, which began daily eruptions in mid-May, has largely fallen quiet since Wednesday, U.S. Geological Survey, USGS, geophysicist Kyle Anderson said. The apparent reason has been revealed in footage recorded by drone aircraft flown over the summit, which has revealed tons of rocky material shaken loose from the inside walls of the crater vent have plugged up the bottom of the void. Anderson said, "It's possible that new explosions will blast through the rubble at the bottom of the vent, and these may or may not be larger than previous explosions. It's also possible that the vent could become permanently blocked, ending the explosions entirely." Volcanologists monitoring and measuring Kilauea are uncertain about what will follow. The volcano's behavior ultimately relies on the ebb and flow of huge rivers of molten rock, magma. A steady collapse of the crater's inner walls, caused by magma draining out of the summit and oozing downslope under the volcano's surface, has also greatly enlarged the mouth of the vent. The mouth of the vent has grown in size from about 12 acres, 4.9 hectares, to 120 acres, 48.5 hectares, Anderson said. Big Island's most volatile volcano has been in near constant eruption for 35 years now. But its recent activity is its most serious eruption for several years and is making increasing numbers of people homeless. The head of Hawaii's largest homeless provider, Hope Services Hawaii, said around 685 victims of the lava flow have contacted his organization for help. Brandy Menino said, "There are households and families outside the shelters camping, in encampments, tents, and in their cars. A further 200 people are said to be in search of permanent housing." USGS's latest report said fissure number 8 had flowed 65 yards in over 2 hours. The scientific agency tweeted, "The flow front is now 1.03 miles above Four Corners. The area is relatively flat. Lava is ponding and the flow front is broadening."